to the coast in search of food. There are more than 2,000 grey wolves in the Great Forest. They leave their cubs in the tidal areas while they hunt. This wolf is the pup's eldest brother. He's babysitting while the adults are away hunting. He doesn't have any food for the cubs, so they eat whatever they can find, even chewing the barnacles off the rocks. They, like the bears, are awaiting the arrival of the salmon. The adults return and find an intruder. A hungry bear has wandered into their patch. Coastal wolves will often kill and eat small bears. But this bear is very big. Eventually, they decide that this one is just too big. By July, the bears are all getting very hungry indeed.